for the season of Advent. Simbahan 25th year ng simbahan. It starts today, this Sunday of Advent. As this is simbahan, we can allow four seasons, the liturgical seasons of simbahan. Simple first, the season of Advent. Then it's Christmas season. And there will be also Lent, and it's the season. And lastly, when we have times, so we have the liturgical seasons and simbahan. So that's why ngayon, we start the year. So we are on the year A. Last time, last Sunday, and last Sunday, we have the other times, so we have the year C. Kasi nag-insight ko niya that all of the readings, especially sa Bible's tradition or sa custom narrations, we will hear through the year and the years. So, ngayon, as we prepare for the coming of Advent, season of Advent, so alam na natin yung meaning ng Advent, diba? Coming. So, yearly, we celebrate celebrate yearly the first coming of Lord, because alam natin na He will came as a baby. So yearly, we always remember the first coming of Jesus. So we will start today, the first coming. Current readings, not all the readings today, speaks about the future coming of our Lord. That will be the second coming. Yeah? Sabi nga ni Prophet Isaiah, that the Lord will come at all to one. And it implies the one as a judgment, being the Lord. As a judge, and anyone as a baby, but He will come at all. Yeah? He will give judgment to all, whether good or bad. So, yun, ang sabi ng Lord, I serve and I believe in the final last days of humanity, the final judgment. So, sabi ng Lord, St. Paul, sa inyong kailin, stay away. This is no longer time to see. But it refers to the sober vices, the same sabi ng Lord, in Paul. Because the vices, it makes us sleep and living, it makes us dead and dead spiritually because of the so-called fruits and pride. It's not even that the Lord will come to this word is by jealousy, right? And it makes us dead, sleep and worse. It makes us dead. Because if we give into these vices, the person is so worthy of God, that our grace will no longer be in us. Because we fail, we commit grave sin. If we give into this kind of vices, so sabi nga, that we call stay away from the things of darkness. So, similar naman sa gospel, it points us again sa future of the weapon. So, what we think of the Bible in the time that He will come, the day He will come, He will see, and we will know that has come the time of Him. So now, we're still waiting for the second coming of our Lord. But as of now, we're preparing to celebrate again His first coming as a baby. Only if you knew about the first coming of our Lord, only if you, a simple people, we share this to God, only if you, but despite the second coming of our Lord, oh, you know who He is. for the coming Christmas parties that we will have. Very busy, very busy world. Buying dresses, gifts, which are not very good for the young children. All these activities of ours are not going to keep us busy, right? So, you know, preparing. Okay, the problem is good, right? Because we say that it is also this kind of peace. But one thing you must be reminded that prayer must be first priority. And that will be to take care of ourselves. To take care or to, simply to make that examination is not our conscience for the coming day. Celebration of the prayer being my Lord. If I am working to prepare myself for that day, prepare spiritually, and it must also that if I am in a state of grace, that will be some questions. That will be a good examination of our conscience from the very beginning. Common prayer day of the world. Again, we are busy, very much busy. Only in a busy month, after many busy months, right? Doing these things must have a purpose. Fourthly, we need all this time as a child, as a child, for the coming day of our Lord Jesus Christ. Again, this is very important.
Yeah, God will do the best.
here and in heaven. So that's our goal, though. That's what we're talking about, persons. So, only those who have no resources. So, whatever, let us make profit for this 4 weeks before Christmas, making this salvation of our sins, and to likewise encourage ourselves to go back into this place, especially to the world. When I was at Siena, I was seeing, and this is our time to go back to the beginning. And that will be the good and the best gift that we will give to the baby Jesus in the spirit of day. That's so much of the material things that we are very busy, but we also have to acknowledge ourselves, especially in our public life. So let us ask one of them in this first day, this is the Advent, about us, of the common birthday of the first son. Because as you know, the nature of that day, she was thinking about it, because she knew that she would give birth to the Savior, to this perfect love.